Exercise 3.5, sixth sum, find all the real numbers satisfied for the equations x^4 - 3 × 2^x + 2 + 2^5 = 0. So first of all, the given values is 4^x - 3 × 2^x + 2 + 2^5 = 0. First, 4^x is to convert the values of 2^2^x, the first value. Next, -3 × this one, the power values is the 2 times, so 2^x, next 2^2 + 2^5 = 0. So this one is going to, the values of 2 is going to up, then x is going to down. That means 2^x, the whole square, the first one. Next, minus of this one 3, this one 4, 4 threes are 12 × 2^x + 32, that is equal to 0. 5 times of 2, so 32 is equal to 0. Let us consider or put y, that is equal to 2^x. Y, that is equal to 2^x. So therefore, equation first one y² - 12y + 32 = 0. 32 is equal to 0. So multiplication is 32, addition is -12. So 8 fours are 32. Which one minus? Both are minus. So y - 8 × y - 4, that is equal to 0. Next, y - 8 = 0. y - 4 = 0. Then y = 8. Next, y = 4. Okay. Next, y is replace the values of 2^x. That is called the first one. y = 8. y = 8. Now y = 2^x. So therefore, 2^x = 8. Then 2^x = this one 2^3. So therefore, x = 3, the first one answer. Next, y = 4. y is replace the values of 2^x. 2^x = this one 4. Then 2^x = 2^2. Then x = 2. So the answer is x = 2. Next, x = 3. We get the solution.